Scooter crash leads to street fight with machete. Police in Taiwan have charged one man with threatening the public's safety after he brandished a machete at another driver. The 20-year-old man, identified by his last name Xie, was driving along on his scooter, minding his own business, when an idiot turned left in front of him. The two crashed, and the man who'd pulled the illegal left turn began cussing at Mr. Xie. That was when Mr. Xie pulled the machete and began to threaten to cut off the other man's head. However, upon closer inspection, Mr. Xie recognized a fellow gang member, an 18-year-old teenage punk identified by his last name Guo. The two were exchanging stories about mutual friends when police arrived. Neither of the two men wanted to press charges against the other, but police have still charged Xie with threatening public safety.